Welcome to the Loire Valley. This is the restaurant where I had lunch today in the small town of Daguinière, which is about 15 miles to the southeast of Angers, France. And now I'm going to take a drive through the city on my bicycle making this film. I hope I don't fall, so let's go and see what happens. This is a very small town. I don't know how many people live here, but there's only one restaurant. All the other houses seem to have closed windows. I'm not sure why. But it's certainly very quiet here. But you can see there are cars, so some people must live here. So if you look down, you can see that I'm definitely riding a bike. Well, everyone, that's the end of this small town in France. If you're down here sometime, drop in. There's a nice restaurant, and then you can go back to Angers. This video is about riding through southern France. So today I'm somewhere south of Angers, which is about 250 miles from Paris, and I'm riding through the countryside. The key to not getting lost is having a map, having a compass, and following a lot of road signs. However, you never know where the roads are going. For example, I have no idea where this road goes now. The only thing you know for sure in France is that wherever the road goes, there's going to be a good restaurant, a good brasserie, and if you're lucky, a nice hotel with a good bed and a good shower. So that's all you really want when you come to France. So I hope you enjoy.